But I'm broken hearted. Hello everyone, Josh Attacks here. Happy Halloween everyone. Welcome to Haunting of Despair Customs on Miz. It is Halloween, so we're playing Haunting of Despair today. And it's got a main quest Easter egg hunt that we're gonna check out. I know the first few steps of the Easter egg, but I have not finished the end of it though, so we're going to be doing that in today's video. So we can have a go. Right, okay. Trick or treat, okay. If you're enjoying the custom zombies, guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any more custom zombie episodes that'll be coming up next. And that was embarrassing. I see dead people. Oh, wait. Ow! Why did I do that? Oh my god, how was I that lucky? How was I even that lucky then? No, 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 no. Oh, this is bad. Open up! Okay. And that's 1,000 as well. Oh, that's gone as well. But on for the main quest Easter egg hunt. Is that one of the pumpkins? Yeah, it is. No, I didn't get to it. Okay. Okay, we're fine. Let's come in here. Whoa, that was close. It requires power on first. Alright, power's here. Oh, I feel homeless here with no ammo. I have no nothing. Okay. Not an idea. Oh yeah, drugs right there. Do you know what I can start doing? How much is that? 1,200. And that's the Bowie knife. Can we get this weapon in here? If there is. Oh, it's there. We can start filling up souls here. There we go. Okay. Okay, that's a stair for no reason. Oh yeah, double taps in here. Here's Johnny. We need to escape. Can I just come in here? No. Oh my god. Where's my trusted perk? No, it's not full yet. Not fully done yet. Lighting up green. Let's go into here. Let's go see what's for here. Okay. There's another want to play a game. Yeah, not trusted. I'm guessing this is what you need to do. If I can remember correctly. Okay, what? Oh, pack a punch. Alright, nice. Bro, it won't let me get it. Green. to fact. What does that say? Not finished yet, okay. Is it one of these you find something? No. Alright, that's done now. One there. There's a teddy bear up there. I have to figure out what's next. Oh. Okay, two bears now. So got one outside, one on the clock. I guess there was one here somewhere. Oh, where did you come from? Look around for another teddy bear. We've shot two. Okay, he's a slow boy, that's good. So we've got the one outside. Oh, there's one there. I don't think so. Okay, so what's next, then? So what's next? I've got no idea what's next. Try out for something again. What do you do next? I've got no idea. I've done that before. It assumes I'm going past it every time. So to find three pumpkins, fill up these thing, whatever they're called, I've got no idea, and then shoot three orbs. So what's next then? It's clearly not it yet. What are these trick or treat signs here? There is a. I've got no idea what's next. I don't know then. Bloody hell, they're fast.
Yeah.
Ah. So, I think I was going past it every single time, and I've not found it, so... Yeah, happy Halloween, guys. I only remembered the first three steps, and I don't remember the last one, so... Easter egg hunting is just like this sometimes, you know. Hope you've enjoyed the video. If you've enjoyed the video, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel down below for more custom zombies that'll be coming up next, and we'll see you later.